Hello, Carlos here. First off, I want to congratulate everyone here at the ICAM showcase, my peers specifically. Y'all did it. You finished your senior projects amidst this terrible pandemic and a very urgent moment in this country's battle to uproot its systemic racism. So hats off. I congratulate you all. As you can see here, I've got my my website pulled up. And the audience, you can come here and follow along at this link. It's CRIOSDOM.com, CRIOSDOM.com. You'll come to this website here, and you just got to go over here on the menu, go over to 10 seconds, and my senior project will pop up for you. So my project is a looping sound installation. It explores memory, resonance, and fundamental frequencies of different sounds. I originally was planning for four inputs and four outputs to be hung from the second story in the CPMC stairwell. That's the main music building at UCSD. And COVID actually provided a unique situation and challenge to where I was confined to my apartment. And so I'd worked and workshopped through that and decided I was going to use two ins and two outs, and I was going to install it in four different rooms of my apartment, just to kind of highlight how these different ambiences and outside noise, these varying levels of outside noise would affect it. So I'll just play a sample here. Let's see, I'll play bathroom. This one's my favorite. Wonderful. So I do have these 1 to 2 minute clips. That's not the full recordings. Those are being compiled right now, and it'll be linked to on this page. But, you know, reflecting on this little clip, you can hear how the real-time sounds repeat themselves while at the same time become integrated with the inner system right here. And they kind of add to that drone as it kind of continues and builds. And I'm sure some of you could maybe imagine what that would sound like after an hour or two pass. The way I kind of see that is the way like our memories and narratives have these dominant properties that are inherent to us and our history, but at the same time are shaped and influenced by our, you know, current environment. Yeah, so y'all are free to look through all of these pictures and the sound clips. I also have a link right here to link to some wonderful videos of artists and inspirations that I got a lot of inspiration from. So we have Sam Battle, he's a wonderful YouTuber. Alvin Lucier, he's a pretty common reference in contemporary music, and the John Luther Adams, which you can actually see at his installation at UCSD's theater district. It's called The Wind Garden. It's part of the Stewart collection as well. So, yeah, thank you so much. Congrats, everybody. I hope you enjoy this short little presentation.